Today, we're taking a look at the brand new 13-inch MacBook Air, now powered by Apple's latest M4 chip. Compared to the previous generation, the big upgrade this time, aside from the jump in chip performance, is the addition of AI capabilities, which finally bumps the RAM from 8GB to 16GB. Storage still starts at 256GB. But thanks to the improved performance of the M4, the MacBook Air now supports dual 6K external displays for the first time. It comes with a USB-C to MagSafe 3 cable, and we chose a 30W charger. The woven MagSafe 3 cable has the same color as the MacBook. The length is about 2 meters. ChargerLab Power ZKM003C shows it has an eMarker chip, and supports 50V 5A 240W EPR and USB 2.0. The charger's model is A21664, it supports a maximum output of 20V 1.5A 30W. And it supports PD 2.0 and DCP charging protocols. It has 4 fixed PDOs of 5V 3A, 9V 3A, 15V 2A, and 20V 1.5A 30W. The MacBook Air 13 M4 still uses the classic design, but it uses a new sky blue color. In addition to the MagSafe 3 magnetic charging port, it is also equipped with 2 Thunderbolt 4 ports, with data transfer speeds of 40 gigabit per second. Charged with the included charging set, the power is about 30 watts and the voltage is about 20 volts, which is not much different from previous models. Using higher power Apple chargers, the maximum power can reach 71.95 watts. The performance of third-party chargers is similar, with peak power reaching around 71 watts as well. It supports PD 2.0 with voltage levels of 9 volts, 12 volts, and 15 volts, which can reach a power of 18 to 19 watts. Overall, charging compatibility is solid. Next, we use the Apple 140W charger to fully charge the MacBook Air 13-inch M4, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the full charging test. The voltage is always around 20.5 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 5 parts. The power is around 71 watts for the first 20 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 61 watts, 43 watts, and 28 watts in turn. The final part begins at 1 hour and 6 minutes. The power slowly drops to almost zero. It takes 1 hour and 58 minutes to be fully charged. The Apple 140W charger can charge the MacBook Air 13-inch M4 to 50% in 26 minutes. And it can reach 80% in 52 minutes, 100% in 1 hour and 58 minutes. This is a normal performance. This generation comes with a 53.8 watt-hour battery, which is a slight upgrade compared to the previous model's 52.6 watt-hour. We also recorded the highest temperature on the keyboard deck and bottom side after charging for 20 minutes, 40 minutes, and 1 hour. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the keyboard deck is 28.6 degrees Celsius. The bottom side is 28.2 degrees Celsius. After 40 minutes, the maximum temperature on the keyboard deck is 29.4 degrees Celsius. The bottom side is 28.8 degrees Celsius. After 1 hour, the maximum temperature on the keyboard deck is 33.1 degrees Celsius. The bottom side is 30.8 degrees Celsius. The temperature on the keyboard deck is slightly higher than that on the bottom side. The temperature rise is not significant. In terms of actual feel, the temperature is only slightly warm, which can be attributed to the excellent heat dissipation performance of the all-aluminum body. In general, this MacBook Air 13-inch M4 has not changed much in terms of charging. It is compatible with common chargers with a maximum power of 71 watts. It can be charged to 50% in 26 minutes and fully charged in 1 hour and 58 minutes. What's impressive is that it barely heats up during charging, which is definitely a standout feature. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.